Breaking news tonight. The person of interest in the deaths of a local woman and her two children has tried to kill himself. Good evening, I'm Amanda Ober. The Volusia County Sheriff's Office says Luis Toledo cut his wrists in a bathroom at the county jail. It happened late this morning while searchers continue to look for the bodies of Toledo's wife, Jacinia Suarez, and her two children, Michael and Thalia. They were last seen Tuesday and deputies say they are dead. Tonight, WESH 2's Trevelle Island is live at the family's home in Deltona. Trevelle, another very strange twist in this case today.
Yeah, it is. And you know, family members are still trying to take this all in. In fact, they are just now leaving here, taking pictures of the memorial that was put up here yesterday by friends and family of the little girls. Now, friends of the couple tell me that every day that goes by, this just gets harder for them. The news that Luis Toledo tried to kill himself this morning took them all by surprise. Volusia County Sheriff's officials tell me around 11:30 this morning, they were questioning Toledo about the disappearance of his wife and her two children when he asked to use the restroom. They say he forced the door shut on the restroom, then broke the window, and then tried to cut himself using the pieces of glass. Deputies were able to stop him from doing serious damage to himself, and he was taken to Halifax Hospital with non-life-threatening injuries. Right now, Toledo is being held on domestic violence charges after he allegedly slapped his wife at her job in Lake Mary earlier this week. It happened just hours before the 28-year-old and her two children went missing. Now, neighbors tell me they believe that the fact that he tried to kill himself makes them believe that all the pressure was just too much for him.
I was shocked. I guess he knew what he did, and the guilt pretty much drove him to that, and that was sad.
We're just tired, you know. My head, I don't want to even think anymore, you know. We're just trying to stay as calm and as awake. We don't even turn on the TV no more.
Well, neighbors are aware of the fact that the couple had problems, but they tell me Luis Toledo was a very nice man. They say they never saw the mother outside, but he was always out in the front yard playing with those two children who called him dad. Now, last night, friends and classmates again put up this memorial for the victims, and family members told me just a few minutes ago they are speaking with Texas Equisearch, the same company that helped look for Kaylee Anthony. They say they may be getting them to help in the search for the family as well. For now, we're live in Deltona. Trevelle Island, WESH 2 News.